Dear students, in this video I am going to discuss about the Huffman group. In the previous lecture we have already seen what is the meaning of source coding. Huffman code is one of the example or algorithm by which a source code can be implemented. Here again I will repeat, the purpose of source coding is to minimize the number of bits so that a bandwidth can be saved. So now here we can see Huffman characteristics of Huffman code. Characteristics of Huffman code: it is the prefix free code. What is the meaning of prefix free code? That means one bit or one code is not the prefix code of the other code. How does it help in decoding? When we send the prefix free code to the receiver, receiver will be able to understand the original character or symbol without any ambiguity. So now, characteristics of Huffman code: it is prefix free variable length code that can achieve the shortest average code length. See, this shortest average code length, this word is very important. Why it is important? Because ultimately the purpose of source code is to reduce the number of bits. So the basic principle of Huffman coding is explained over here. Most frequent symbols will have short code. Now what are the most frequent codes? Most frequent symbols: A is the most frequent symbol, E is the most frequent symbol, I is the most frequent symbol. Am I right? So similarly, so these letters are appearing, as far as the text code is considered, these alphabets are more frequent as compared to the symbol called Z or the symbol called Q. So the code word for length A will be short, the code word for E will be short, I will be short. Why they will be short? Because they are appearing more frequently in the information or message. What about the Z? Since Z appears less frequently as compared to A and other alphabets, the code word assigned to letter Z will be longer. We can say that for Q also. So that's how Huffman code is basically minimizes the total bit assigned to a information, and thus it leads to minimizing the bandwidth. Now the procedure for Huffman coding. Step number 1, list all the symbols and probabilities in descending order. First, what we have to do, whatever probabilities of individual symbols has been given, that we have to minimize it, that we have to sort those symbols with decreasing probability. That means a letter symbol which is having the highest probability will be on the top, and the symbol which is having minimum probability or least probability will be at the bottom. Then we have to go on merging the branches with two shortest probabilities, because in the end we are going to add these probabilities, and we have to repeat this process until only one branch is left. So as we know, when we are going to add the probabilities, the maximum value of probability is 1. So we will keep on repeating this process until we get the probability equal to 1. How to solve this with one example, that I will share in the next video. Thank you for watching.